Hey guys, Spider XD here. Sorry, was that loud? Holy shit. Sorry guys, Spider XD here. I am back with another video, and we're gonna be talking about Avengers. We're gonna be talking about Marvel Avengers, guys. So anyways, without further ado, let's just hop right into this, shall we? Now, Marvel Avengers was made by, what was it, Square Enix, I think? The story was good. The characters, they could have been, I kind of thought it was going to be kind of like the Avengers, the real live action movie. I guess not. They can try their own hand at trying to make their own story, which was really good. The story was really good. I did love it. The fact that you played it from Kamala Khan's, perspective. And then you started going around and you started collecting their collectibles or toys or something. Basically, they are. But you started going around, you started assembling the rest of the Avengers, and eventually you do. You first, run into Dr. Banner, then you run into Iron Man, then you run into, who was it next? Like Thor or some shit? Black Widow. Then you run into Thor, and then you fight all these people. I'm not trying to do a review of it. I'm just trying to tell you guys what the game was about. But anyways, that's beside the point. I want to talk about what happened if Insomniac took the reins and made Marvel Avengers. Would it be just like the Avengers franchise, the movie franchise, or would it be kind of like their own type of spin? Would it be made from a different type of comic book? What will happen if, Insomniac got a hold of Marvel Avengers? So let's talk about that. Marvel Avengers is a big, humongous franchise with a lot of zany characters, a lot of serious characters. Marvel Avengers is basically the peak of Marvel. You can't get any bigger than Marvel Avengers. Of course, you have the Defenders, but nobody really talks about them. They're like the Netflix Avengers or so, whatever. So just leave them alone. But we're talking about the Avengers. They're basically the peak of Marvel, in my opinion. They're basically the peak of Marvel. Of course, you got the Fantastic Four, but when are we ever going to see another Fantastic Four movie or Fantastic Four game? Come on, guys. Seriously, let's be realistic here. And if we do get another Fantastic Four movie, is it going to be as good as, the original Fantastic Four? Not the one with Michael B. Jordan in it. Granted, Michael B. Jordan was a good, actor in the movie, but the movie flopped. It did. The remake flopped. So maybe if they make the next one, maybe it'll be good. Maybe they're able to make, different types of Fantastic Four games or movies or whatever, and then they could be in the Avengers next Avengers hullabaloo or whatever it is. I don't know why it's a hullabaloo. I've never said that word before. Anyways, what I want for the if Insomniac were to come up with a Marvel Avengers game, would you guys want Spider-Man to be a part of it? That's my question. Would you guys want Spider-Man to be a part of it if they were to make a Marvel Avengers game? Or if they make a Marvel Avengers Civil War game, would you guys want Spider-Man to be part of it? Would you guys want him to stay out of it because it's more about the Avengers and Spider-Man's kind of like an in-and-out Avenger? What would you guys want, that whole staple? Also, what would you guys want the game to be about? Would you guys want the game to be about, Tony? You guys follow Tony's perspective? Or you guys have different types of perspectives that you follow until eventually all the Avengers come together, kind of like how the movies are? Or do you guys want it to just follow one person and then that one person brings the Avengers together, kind of like how, Kamala Khan brought all the other Avengers together to take down MODOK? What would you guys want from that? And would you guys want Thanos to be the main villain, or would you guys want MODOK to be the villain again? Would you guys want Ultron to be a villain? What would you guys want out of a Marvel Avengers game is my question. Because the one that we got for, like I said, the one that we got for, Square Enix, the one that nobody plays anymore. Sadly, I'm so sorry. Nobody plays it. You guys have been talking about this game for I don't know how long. And then when you finally released it, you talk about all these characters that you want to release with it. Hawkeye, you want to release Captain Marvel, you want to release Spider-Man. None of these characters have been talked about, and you guys have been quiet on this game ever since it flopped. If your game flops, but you're promising that Spider-Man is going to be out soon, and you promise Hawkeye, you make a trailer for Hawkeye, you promise Captain Marvel, but yet you don't do anything about it, guys. I'm still waiting on Spider-Man to be in Marvel Avengers. I swear, if Spider-Man comes to Marvel Avengers, I will go back to playing the game online. This release Spider-Man and I'll be fine. I don't give a shit about Hawkeye. I don't give a shit about Captain Marvel, even though they're both good characters. Spider-Man is basically the only character I care about. There's a lot of fan-made art about Spider-Man, a lot of fan-made news articles for Spider-Man being in the game, but you guys don't want to make the freaking character to put in the game, to update the damn game. He might be in the game right now, and I'm just talking shit, and I haven't even seen the freaking gameplay. Who knows? Anyways, I just wanted to go on a quick rant because I'm so pissed at the fact that Square Enix would do that to us. Like, why the hell do they want to promise us characters and they don't even deliver the characters? Like, what the fuck, Square Enix? You guys gotta do something about that. It's like if Marvel Spider-Man flopped. I'm glad it didn't. But it's like if Marvel Spider-Man flopped and they promised us, you know, Black Cat, and they promised us, you know, Hammerhead. I'm gonna say the same shit about, you know, Insomniac. Granted, I love Insomniac Games for making these Spider-Man games, because they're basically a Spider-Man platform now. They're basically a Marvel platform now. Marvel games, you can get out of here. We're all focusing on Insomniac Games at the moment, because they are basically the people who can save your franchise from going under more just because you guys released Marvel Avengers. Granted, I'm sad that, you know, Marvel Avengers flopped. There's not much you can do but keep replaying missions. I basically completed all the missions. I did everything that I could do. I bought like so many skins for my characters. I did a lot of emotes. Not many people are actually playing the game anymore, so it's hard to find the lobby. So it's just difficult, guys. I just want Insomniac to remake the game somehow and make it somehow to where it's enjoyable. Kind of like how Marvel Spider-Man is, or how Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales is. Again, though, I'm gonna say it is hard, because instead of working with one person and different amount of storylines, you're working with what? Iron Man, Hulk, Captain America, Black Widow, Thor, probably Captain Marvel, but I think she's like an in and out character. I want to kind of say Kamala Khan, but I don't know if they're gonna include her. You got Hawkeye as well in there as well. Like, I don't know. There's like a lot of people that they have to focus on if they want to make a Marvel Avengers game. And I gotta say, making a Marvel Avengers game is pretty hard. I'm not gonna say it's easy. I'm just gonna say it's really hard. It's not as easy as taking clips, taking things from the comic book, taking dialogue from the comic book, taking scenes from the comic book, putting them into a video game. It's not as easy as that. Because if they want to come up with their own original story, granted, taking away from the comic books could be an easier choice, but you also gotta make it feel more like, you also gotta make it, because some of the comic books are actually kind of trash, or some of the comic books are actually not even that good. Please don't come after me, that's just my opinion, guys. But some of the comic books aren't that good, so you gotta come up with sometimes your own original story. There's a lot of original stories out there. I just want them to make an original one like they did with Marvel Spider-Man or Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales. It's something that I really want Insomniac to do. And if Insomniac can make an X-Men game, go for it. Insomniac, make a Fantastic Four game, go for it. Guys, I'm gonna do discussions on a lot of these for Insomniac games, guys. Insomniac is my number one topic I'm gonna be talking about for a good while, because they made a beautiful game like Spider-Man Miles Morales and Marvel Spider-Man. They have made a beautiful game, guys. It is so, so good, guys, and I cannot wait to see what the next installment will be, what the next DLCs will be for Spider-Man Miles Morales, what is going to be the next video game for Insomniac. Will they make another Spider-Man game? Will they go way off of Marvel and make their own personal game? What will they do next time, guys? It boggles my mind, because I really want them to make a Marvel Avengers game. But I'm pretty sure the next game they're gonna probably make is probably another Spider-Man game, because they're teasing so much shit in Marvel Spider-Man and Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales that it's pretty much going to be the next game. The next game is gonna be probably Spider-Man Rise of the Sinister Six, or Spider-Man versus the Sinister Six, or something like that. Because the Sinister Six is coming, guys. Or it might be Spider-Man Venom, or Spider-Man Carnage, or Spider-Man Green Goblin, Spider-Man Sun, guys. It's gonna be Spider-Man something, guys, because of the end credits that they gave us in this game. I'm sorry, I'm just so hyped. I trailed off of Avengers to talk about Miles Morales, but I'm so sorry, guys. I'm just so hyped for the next DLC. I'm so hyped for the next game, guys. Anyways, guys, please put down in the comment section below, what do you guys think is going to be the next installment for Insomniac after they're all done with the Spider-Man franchise, which I think is going to be a while. What do you guys think is going to be the next installment for Insomniac Games? Will they make their own game, or will they go and continue on with the Marvel, you know, will they continue on with the Marvel line and continue to make Marvel games? Because if they do continue to make Marvel games, guys, I want them to make an Iron Man game. I want them to make an Avengers game. I want them to make a Captain America game. I want them to make a Thor game. I want them to make a Black Widow game. I want them to make a Hawkeye game. And I want them to combine all these games into one to make Marvel Avengers. And then Marvel Avengers Civil War. And then Marvel Avengers Infinity War. And then Marvel Avengers Endgame. I just want Insomniac to do something like that. I want them to make their own video game cinematic universe, because that would be amazing. I would love Insomniac for that. Insomniac, if you're listening to this, please make a cinematic universe out of these Marvel games that you guys are making, because you guys are doing a really great job, and I really hope that you guys can make a Marvel Avengers game. Anyways, guys, that's all I have to say, guys. I hope to see you guys in the next video. And that, I just said my intro, and that, like, it was a question. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. See ya.